won't admit you love me. And so, how am I ever to know? You always tell me, perhaps, perhaps, perhaps.
My name is Adam Clark. I like my friends living in here, and I love the stuff.
I'm Greg, Crip support worker. Supported Adam for 8 months now. I joined the company 8 months ago as well. We love going on day trips, don't we?
We do, yes.
Every week we try and arrange a full day trip.
Yeah.
Could be in Leeds, Manchester, York, Blackpool. We went to Blackpool, didn't we?
We did.
We did. Yeah. To see the lights, and we didn't see the lights, did we?
No, we didn't know.
Never mind. When I was younger, I went to be a rock star. Then it was a policeman. Then it was a promoter and a DJ and things like that. And then I've always wanted to try a support worker. So I thought at the age of 34, it was the right time to step into it. And I've not regretted it one jot. Fundamentally, I just wanted to help people. And you know, spend time with people and hopefully it'll make them smile a bit more than they smile already and have a bit of fun.
This is I got my suit for dancing. But it's dancing. That's the fun Adam. Incredible Edward Adam. And the dapper Adam. My favourite Adam is more like this one here. I like the hats I've got on. It's me.
Absolutely, he's the boss. There you go.
Yeah.
We work quite well together, don't we? Have a laugh.
We do, yes.
We're really daft, which helps, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You know exactly what we laugh about.
Yes, I do,
But you won't do it on camera.
No.
So what happens when we're kind of apart and I kind of look around like I do this? And I go.
Yeah, like that.
Have you got to do it too? You ready? To listen, for me, the biggest key is to listen and just to see how he's feeling.
It needs to be understanding, planning what we're going to do, being respectful. Like, in my goal, I'd like to get married. Rachel, she's nice and well-mannered. I'm seeing her on Friday and this weekend.
And it's one of the things he said to me since I've joined the company, he always wants to see her more. He doesn't see enough of her, which is a lovely thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
I just want Adam to be, be always use the word independent, but to become more independent and to see his girlfriend more, which is a big thing for you, isn't it? And just to see you happy.
Yeah.
Every day, we have a chat, don't we?
Yeah.
And just your happiness, really, isn't it? Ready?
The summer come out tomorrow, and your bottom dollar's got tomorrow, and there'll be some.